Hola, soy Ángel Bueno 1 y hoy aprenderemos entrenamiento básico.
Hey there, pilot. I'm uploading now. Feel free to look around while I finish loading in. Almost done. Meet me at the rally point and we'll get started. Slowpoke, boost with me. Boosting burns fuel quickly, but can really save your life. Here, watch me do two spins, and then you try. Let's do another long burn just to make sure your mech is running smoothly. Straight up. Hovering works best if you're above something. Okay, let's try moving as we hover. Follow me up here. Great. Now try to reach this next waypoint. You'll notice your mech can't reach every ledge. And if your fuel runs out, you'll be an easy target. Hover can't get you to every height, but you can use it to get from platform to platform. Try hovering across this gap. Okay, that does it for basic movement. Next up, weapons. I'm going to sit this section out, but I'll guide you through each course. We're going to cover your basic weapon systems one by one. First up is your primary weapon. Spawning target drones. Let them have it. Very nice. Next up, your secondary weapon. Incoming target drones. Okay. This next one is a bit more difficult. Try to detonate the rocket between the target drones. Nice one. That's it. Heat is a critical element to any battle. I'll show you.
Weapons overheated.
See? I've disabled your mech by adjusting its heat level. I'm going to overheat you once more to demonstrate your mech's ability.
Overheating. Weapons overheated.
Coolant is a really powerful ability. You can shoot twice as long as anyone else. So be sure to keep an eye on your mech's ability. It can mean the difference between life and death. Next up, items. In this section, we're going to learn about items and repairing. Your current item is a shield that can absorb attacks. Executing rocket turret program. Brace yourself. Use your shield item to block the turret's rockets. Nicely done. Terminating virtual turret. Okay. I'll be right there. Now we're going to learn about repairing. This might sting a bit. Brace yourself. You'll be most vulnerable while repairing, so be aware of your surroundings. Nicely done. Next up, repair charges. Keep an eye out for repair charges. They can be a lifesaver in the heat of battle. Try and take a shot at me. Dodging is an absolute necessity. Learn it, use it. Let's start with the basics. Go ahead and try a left and a right dodge. To avoid my return fire. Use dodge to avoid my rockets. Nice dodge. Dodge too soon and you might end up a sitting duck. Don't forget to dodge. Try not to dodge too early. Wait until I fire before you dodge. That's it. You'll get hit if you don't dodge. You'll be an easy target if you jump the gun. Dodge right after you see me fire. Nice work. Now let's take everything you've just learned and use it against an AI sparring program. Dodging behind cover to avoid damage. attempt to dodge. Jump pads will propel you to higher ground. Your radar to discover enemies. Remember to repair when your enemies are down. Congratulations, pilot. You've just earned your first mech and a license to compete. Now let's disconnect and head back.